businesses coming together. We've got Piccioni's Pastry and Clementine's Creamery, Ice Creamery. You guys have joined forces for the first time, and you're going to be selling each other's products?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Wow.
Tonight we full-time have Clementine's Gelato in its store.
Wow, this is fantastic. Well, let's introduce everybody. We've got Ricky Nix here and Tamara Keefe, and we've got the famous cannolis right here containing ice cream.
So these actually just contain our gooey butter cake, pistachio, and chocolate chip flavors. We can actually fresh fill a cannoli.
Show me how it's done. Okay. I've wanted to see this for years.
Sure.
So it's delicious and it's super easy. So you take Clementine's fresh gelato, which is the gooey butter cake.
I'm gonna have to eat that because it's starting to come out.
Oh. Watch your iPad.
There you go.
Saved it.
Well, that's delicious.
Isn't it great? I mean, how you can't get anything much more perfect or a better collaboration than with Piccioni and Clementine's. The cannoli, it's absolutely awesome. Get it while supplies last every day. Super popular. Do you know it sold out within 2 hours?
That's what I was hearing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, first day.
Did you have lines?
At times, yeah.
I'm dripping. The birds will get it. Don't worry.
Well,
here.
There you go.
That just means.
Yeah.
When I was a little boy, my brother used to come to the ice creamery with me.
Yeah.
And he'd have to lick the cone in between.
Nice. My dad
did
that.
I always thought it was weird. Did he for you too?
Yeah.
And that goes on with these cannolis to this day. The taste is exceptional because these are authentic Italian cannolis.
They are. They make them from scratch.
We fresh make them every single day.
But what about the gelato that's in them? Is that pretty authentic?
Yeah, it's her gelato. It's amazing.
Yeah.
It's the best gelato I've ever had.
Yeah, wow. We made it especially just for them.
So this is starting as of right now?
Yes. As of this past Saturday, yes.
Well, tell everybody where you're located at Piccioni's. And can they get the cannolis at the ice creamery too?
Yes, they will be able to this week.
Yes, yes.
So either place.
Yeah. So we're located at 6197 Del Mar.
And we're in lovely Lafayette Square on the corner of 18th and Lafayette.
And it's okay, show your love. You can hold hands.
Oh.
I didn't mean that close.
Sorry.
If he held her any closer, he'd be behind her. This is crazy. Well, congratulations once again. And you've got some other treats here.
Yes, so we've got just our standard cookies that we sell out of almost every day. We've got the gooey butter cake as well.
And no calories in any of this.
Absolutely not.
Oh, and lemon ricotta cookies are to die for.
We don't say the C word.
What's that?
Calories.
Oh, no.
No.
Yeah. Look at the photographer looking at that stuff. He's going to eat one.
He's like, put that in my belly.
All right. Thank you so much. Temperature is going to be heating up tomorrow, so these cannolis are going to be dripping everywhere.
Absolutely.
Isn't that right, Angela?
The cannoli is my new favorite. Can you bring me back that tricolor? It's my favorite.
You want the tricolor
Yeah,
one?
That's I love
one of those little deals? That's like the Italian flag.
My favorite.
Benissimo.
All right. Weather.